It'll happen Thanksgiving night. Survivor Series.
Look how gingerly this man is coming up the steps.
To make the introduction.
Because he's a scholar, man.
I give you the genius.
Oh, please.
You'd have him for a professor, you wouldn't be so dumb.
To the genius and the phrases that I use to introduce perfection at its best. My intellectual endowments have been focused on one man who is head and shoulders up above the rest. Speaking strictly as the genius and the world's smartest man, Mr. Perfect has precisely what it takes to vanquish the momentum of one less than perfect Hogan. I respect a man who never makes mistakes. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Mr. Perfect.
The lawyers are on ringside, and certainly the genius is high on the talents of Mr. Perfect, who to this day still enjoys a perfect record. Mr. Perfect, competing in Survivor Series. Under the guidance of Rude's Brood, Rick Rude, Mr. Perfect, and the Rougeos. And I think the Superfly will attempt to single out Mr. Perfect at Survivor Series.
You really think so?
Yes, I do.
You think that's the right technique to use in that?
Why not?
Single somebody out? Of course, why am I asking you?
Well, why not?
What technique would be right? Even I'm getting a little drifty.
Getting a little drifty? Nice maneuver on the part of Paul Roma. This should be a sensational matchup.
Oh, yeah. Roma's a powerhouse. I just question whether he can stay with Perfect on actual good wrestling.
Nice elbow. Very nice elbow.
Shoulder block attempt, and Perfect catches him and slams him to the mat. Kicked out by Roma. And another scoop and a slam by Paul Roma.
Kick out by Perfect.
That's a nice
drove
maneuver.
Head first, right in face first into the mat.
Right, could have broken his nose.
Perfect ain't gonna like that.
And Roma moving in with a right hand. And another one. Roma sensing victory here. Hammering away on Mr. Perfect.
If he gets it, he'll be the first one.
That's right.
And everybody looking forward to being able to say, I was the man who broke the perfect record of Mr. Perfect. Roma spun around, knee lift, down to the canvas. That'll draw
you.
You're
good.
That'll make you a little more drifty, as you said before, than you were coming into the match. Nice reversal out, and what's Roma going to do? Right the knee to the spine area.
Beautiful reverse atomic drop. He caught Mr. Perfect coming out of that turnbuckle.
A scoop has him up. What's Roma going to do with him now? Shoulder breaker, perhaps? No.
Power slam.
Power slam. That'll do it. No, Roma going out. Roma to the outside. Roma coming up. And what a drop kick by Paul Roma.
He caught Perfect, but he didn't catch him fully with that drop kick.
Perfect gonna bump Roma moving in, but catching a clothesline right in the throat.
And that's the thing about Mr. Perfect. The minute you think you got him going, the minute you think you got him beat, he'll pull a move out like that, and it's curtains time.
Mr. Perfect with Paul Roma. And locks it in. Bridges, and yes, indeed, it's over. Impressive victory by Mr. Perfect
over an impressive opponent, Paul Roma. One thing you gotta say about Perfect, he's not putting it up against slugs. He's keeping that record intact by beating top people like Paul Roma, right, McMahon?
So far, but his days may be numbered as we take you back down to the replay.
Here you see Roma firing Perfect into the buckle. Wham! Gets caught with that big forearm clothesline. And here's the Perfect flex with the genius looking on with great intellectual approval.
Yeah. Mr. Perfect. Let's take you to the event center.